I won't have time to be on tonight because it's taco and switch night with the friends. So that's why I'm trying to get a couple things done now while I can. And I won't be on tomorrow morning either. So next time we're playing will be Saturday night, Japan time. Kind of like late night gaming. After all the IRL stuff is over for the day. Okay. I don't think I've shown this on stream yet. It's pretty cool. So to make these special cloths, you have to go to certain parts of the world to do it. You can't just like create a mirror standing. Be kind to those. So I gotta go to a kind of a dangerous area to do it. But it's neat too. Discord under control. Just checking real quick. Those watermelons on the food channel. Dang, those things are huge, man. We don't get big ones like that out here. Nice grocery store. I think one of our viewers is working there. All right, in the meantime, see if I can find a group for Steam Vaults. Here's a group that needs a DPS. I'll join. I'm a DPS off fuel. Shadow Priest. Sweet, that wasn't too hard. Past your bedtime, all right, man. Have a good night, dude. And sounds good, I'll see you soon. Have a good Friday. I gotta get to this crafting stuff before the group is ready from the dungeon. Hurry, hurry. Hunter, Druid, me. Way to the bottom area. It would be safer to fly there, but I don't have my flying mount yet. Looks like this group is gonna do a couple runs. I think I only need to do one. That's probably all I have time for anyway. But if you need a rep run, you can take my spot if you need it. This is for Steve Vaults. So, Cenarian Circle, is it? Cenarian Expedition rep. I'm almost at Revered though, so once you get Revered, you can't get more rep from the normal. To get Exalted, you have to do heroic runs. There's an altar down here. It took me a while to find it the first time. Wow! I'm on auto run. Because the hour is probably not too many people here, but there's normally a ton of people landing on their flying mounts. This is the only place in the world where you can craft shadow cloth. Right here. Four-day cooldown. Oh man, oh man, oh man! Oh. 25 seconds to make the frozen shadow weave boots. I've already got the shoulders. I'll start working on the robe, which might take a while because I'm gonna try and get my mount first. See the ones I have versus the ones I'm switching with. And these don't get replaced until tier 6, I believe. They're better than tier 4 and 5 drops. Yeah. Heck yeah. Shadow bonus damage is at 579, so it was at 551. The new boots bump it up to 579. And of course I need gems and shit. Alright, sweet man. Yes. I really didn't expect to have that completed by today. I thought it would take me 2 weeks. I think the robes would take me 2 weeks. It requires a lot more. Maybe 30 to 40% more of what I farmed or bought for this. depend how much gold we can make this weekend together. Seems like we're having difficulty finding the healer. Everyone's looking for a healer right now. And unless the tank is super overgeared. I mean, my healing gear isn't very good.
Open your heart to the light.
I literally just made DPS gear that has zero bonuses for healing, so it's
what I did is useless for healing. I can disenchant this.
Safe journey.
Sweet, 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 sweet. So, you can see the set bonus there. I've got... Actually, you can't. It's behind my camera. Can I move this? How do I move my character frame? Now, can you see it? Oh, you can partially see it. Got 2 of 3 set bonus. One more piece. The robes. And my shadow damage spells heal me for 2% of the damage they deal. Doesn't sound like a lot, though. But normally I'm casting Vampiric Embrace. I'm not spec'd for bonus healing. I could spec the 25% of my damage dealt, but the base is 15. So I heal everyone for 15% of the damage I do. Except for me, I heal 17% with the set bonus. So kind of small, but I guess it's something. All right, I need to buy some candles. Who sells candles?
Anything you like?
Sacred candles. Alright, we got a healer. People are like calling their brothers right now to help us out. Oh, we still gotta do the Altaric Valley daily. I don't know if I'll have time to do that. I will be busy tonight. If this goes fast, maybe we can work it in, so we'll see. Let's see what the cue is.
Go forth to victory.
1 hour. So I'm gonna try something. I don't know if you leave the queue when you enter a dungeon. Maybe not. If we can beat this dungeon in less than an hour, then my queue will pop right after we're done. It'd be good timing. Woohoo! Someone says he's trying to pay a guildie to heal. Oh man. Okay. I'm sorry, he has to do that. Doesn't have to. I have three groups trying to do the same thing, looking for a healer. This is the section I'm looking at right now. But this is everyone posting in the LFG chat, so it's just sorting their posts. Some snacks. I don't have much left. I just got the taco supplies. And a little chicken that we air fried the other day.
Speak, friend. Go forth to victory.
Strength.
Five AM for the guys in my group. Anyone want to log on and heal for us? guys are trying their best to rope someone in. I'm trying to think if I can heal it in my spec if I switch gear. Oh, we got someone. I was literally about to offer to give it a go. All right, I guess let's start heading there.
Each day is a blessing. Be well.
These guys want to do two or three runs. I'm hoping they don't replace me now, because I only got time for the one. All right, they're cool with it. Since everyone's dead near the summoning stone, maybe some PvP going on. Oh crap, we don't have a mage. Find mana drinks here.
Talk to me. Stay away.
Who sells drinks? Agents? Innkeeper. Good man. Was that too many?
Spirits be with you, man.
Let's go. So my green bar at the bottom left is the reputation I'm tracking for this particular group and dungeon. I'm only running this place to complete that, which I should be able to do in one run. It's part of a longer objective to get a best in slot ring eventually. So we got a druid tank and a druid healer, I guess? Is that what's going on? We'll see how these new boots do us. Maybe not a big enough DPS increase to notice yet, especially without gems. Oh yeah, I got a warlock, so his dots and mine complement each other. We both give each other bonus damage. Sandra, yo man. See you tomorrow, dude. Yeah, it's been good. It's almost been 12 hours already. Have a good Friday. This overall data, nice. I'm keeping up with the hunter.
Subscribe for free with Twitch Prime.
Tomorrow for Kyoto? Maybe. I gotta research something fun to do. It could work. Getting crazy in here. So my reputation is, it's really, really small. I can barely see it. 11,732 out of 12,000. I'll definitely get it before we end up finishing this place. Incoming big guy. I'm silenced. Damn. I need to do the Kara attunement here too. I forgot. So there's two reasons to be here. Thank you. Tank says give him time before attacking. He wants to build more aggro. I'm just dotting, so I'm not doing much. Oh my god. I'm not doing that much. Seconds not enough to get the aggro. Oh, I didn't even watch the DPS meter.
Yeah, the warlock's going insane. What's his gear like?
Warlock's so OP, man. So crazy. It was definitely a lot of fun playing it when I got to do that. I would be bored now doing the same thing though. But yeah, that's pretty sweet. I did it. I am revered. Yeah. Silenced. Shit. Nicely done.
Ooh, I get the soul stone. Woohoo, res for me. Thank you.
So I said you need to do a heroic to get exalted rep. I'm trying to like watch closely if I'm actually getting any. Actually says I am getting some. So that's interesting. Perhaps heroic just gives more per kill, which makes sense. So it's kind of a waste of time to do normal mode. It's going up very slow. Kind of like diminishing returns a bit. Oh, boss time. Great. Oh my god. Some crazy sounds going on. Our top DPS is dead. Yo, what's up, Expecto? Should I mana pot now? Woohoo! Oh wait, is the attunement part right here? What be happening? I gotta open up this thing for a guy to pop out. This is for Karazhan attunement. Check that off the list. Pat coming. I'm gonna ask him about the heroic and getting exalted, because I really misread something on that. Seven. Great, sounds good, man. Kind of winding down my day as well. Get hungry for dinner. Bad everywhere. And like, you know, Tokyo's on a new state of emergency, but technically we never come off of it here in Osaka. I actually don't know if the cases are going up or down here. I'm not really watching anymore. I think they only put Tokyo in state of emergency because of the two workers at the Olympics, not because it's getting worse in the city. It's like a way for the politicians to save face a little bit or something. Who the heck knows? Sydney too? Dang, just from 40 cases? That's rough. It just never ends, does it? You guys have always had it way more strict there with that kind of stuff. For the summer games then, and not the Olympic games, the video games. Stuck inside for another summer. I assume that means gyms and stuff are closed again. Didn't hear if that kind of stuff ever reopened there. Mm-mm-mm-mm. guess we're keeping good pace. I'm now at 756 out of 21,000 reputation, so. Can't believe it's still going up. What do you know? Is it boss time already? Hey, this place is much faster than Shadow Labs, huh? That was, even though we had an awesome group earlier today. It's kind of long.
I'll come over there!
Okay. What was that for? We gotta go back now to that one room, right? Where the door's open? There's only one boss left. Let's see. Yep. Last room. What's my time on the Altark Valley? Wow. 18 minutes before it pops. Might get lucky on it. I'm running over stream time, but I'm gonna keep going. Need to get this done for today. This one's called Steam Vaults. Most of us are just doing it for the reputation, which can can earn you some rings that are good. Pretty easy place. I wonder if heroic is still easy. I'll have to see how the loot table's different. Just the badge of justice, gems potentially. Oh, there's some gear difference. I don't need anything though from here. Whoa, those are really good. Wow. Holy crap. I was gonna make the Spellfire ones, but those look really good. Oh, I'm gonna get lucky. Let's see how far I am in the attunement, like what's next. Got the second key, so the third key is from Arcatraz. So I do need the mount first, right? That one's on the floating island. So that's what I'm doing this weekend is probably Shadow Moon quest to like get gold. League of Legends MMO. Good at making games no matter what it is. But their community issues, I wonder if that might prevent it from being successful. Is it's just always toxic. Toxic community kind of follows the people that play Riot games. And MMOs are so important when it comes to their communities that like maybe that would ruin it. Valorant games might be really toxic to play, but as soon as you exit the game, like, it's over, right? But in an MMO, it's never really over. You're always in the game. boss time. Nice. Gives me maybe 5 minutes to spare or so. 5-10 minutes. I know. I've played so many MMOs that have tried to dethrone it or come close. And it did for me, but it didn't for the community. So, like, a game that satisfied me might have died because the community didn't last. Uh-oh. Dude, I think I'm lagging. Healer's shoulders. Can save that.
That was good. I got the rep. Got the attunement.
And still time to do the daily for AV. I want to do it now because I will not have time tonight. And with time zones, the daily quests reset at midnight.
Prices here are reasonable. Remember the lessons of the past.
It's cool. Got some Encanter's Pauldrons. I didn't know there was a set you can collect. That would be nice if I can slowly get that for the chance I need to heal. That'd be good. Are we going out with Hazu again? Typically do it every Thursday.
Oh my god!
Shit. Ah! Where my healing shoulders. The new ones.
Wow.
Be well.
Okay, so I think I gotta turn this into Where do I take the key to? For the tombment. I thought I was supposed to bring it back here to like Khadgar or something. Oh, not until I get the third key. Oh man, okay. I'll be holding on to this key for a while. When is the League of Legends MMO coming out? Let me run a search. Although most likely mid 2023. Oh man. I mean, it could be a WoW killer. Like, we're not gonna be playing this doing the same thing 2 years from now. That's such a long time. I guess you never know, but I kind of doubt it. They could save their Wrath of the Lich King expansion and time it to come out exactly when the League of Legends one does. That could help them keep player base. Since most people see that as one of the best expansions, this one and that one. Says 8 minutes. Primal Moon Cloth cooldown in 57 minutes, and Spell Cloth in 49 minutes. I should probably get ready for that. Get the supplies I need. I gotta make a couple things still.
The Naru have not forgotten us.
Need 2 bolts of imbued netherweave.
Dionys Haka.
Mm-hmm. What we know about Riot's upcoming League of Legends MMO release date, raids, regions. Riot warns, not everyone will love title. Not everyone is going to love the planned open world Runeterra title. Why are they trying to hype it down? Will it have raids? Yes. Endgame raids. Man, it's gonna have a lot of hype though, isn't it? No way everyone couldn't be interested in it. Everyone's gonna check it out. Gonna at least check it out. Okay, Matt's ready to go. PvP in 4 minutes. Like wait an hour to do these games, but then they last 16 minutes. They go fast. I'm gonna crash hard tonight. Surviving on caffeine. I won't be on until Realize it'd probably be 4 p.m. Eastern. I mean 4 a.m. Eastern. But then I'll probably be on or around until 2 p.m. Eastern. So basically my entire nighttime. Tomorrow morning, I'll probably be busy heading to Kyoto. Yeah, I'm down, man. Twos or threes or anything. I don't know if anyone else is actually into PvP at all. No one's really said. So far, I'm the only one that I know that's been doing it. Oh, nice, man. You been playing Dinos too? Sweet, sweet. Yeah, the game really kicked up a notch with the last level. It got really good. Okay. I didn't know there was missions in addition to the 3-star, 5-star unlocks, so now I have to go back to Island 2 and the subsequent ones to catch up and missed missions. Oh, yeah, same. I had a dino death mission today as well. Didn't know how it worked. But it was easily remedied. Four, five. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Timer is running past. Go. All right, come on. We need to win for the daily. Let's do this. Leroy. Oh my God. What the f- I might just turn that one off. Okay, let's buff people. Is there a mage table? No. Uh-oh. It's battle. It turns out my questing dungeon spec I'm using isn't too bad for PvP. It's got a little helpful stuff. Perfect, but it works. Got a full 40, man. We're going for the intercept. Attack. Oh my God. How dare he? comes the steamroll. Pain train coming through. Get him. Where they're pinging. I think we've got enough people here, though. This is probably overkill. Or not. Damn. They're rushing the fuck out of us. Alright, we need a defense team. I'll be the defense. Are we rushing them too? Someone is. Like, one guy was. He feigned. Get him. He's dead. Keep going up. Oh. Help. I don't think I can kill a paladin. Oh my god, where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Did we save it? Yes, we did. About this tower. We don't have it back yet. Guys, you forgot a tower.
Okay.
I cannot tell who's winning after all that. Whoa, we still got some guys way out there, though. Yeah, it kind of feels like it's turning into a long match. I guess we'll see. Maybe we can roll them on this push now that we're all together. Woohoo! Oh, pressed the wrong button. I thought the game was over. Mess them up. Cast anything. Need someone to go back. Here, though. probably go with Shadow. Got lots of people healing him. Uh-oh. That's a problem, though. We already got guys at the end. Pushing forward, I guess. Looks like we'll finish before they possibly can. To the end, let's go. Forget who the end boss is. Been a long time. It is Vandar Stormpike. Bars. Oh shit. What the hell? Boss came over and smacked me. How'd that happen? Middle of the pack for damage, middle of the pack for healing. Bonus, honor, and marks. Woohoo.
What do you need? Strength.
Need about 9,000 on or more for the necklace. Alright, that was extremely successful and very timely. Good work. Got our new epic boots, just crafted them. Just got revered with the dungeon run and the attunement piece and the daily done. That's all I needed to do. I won't be able to play again until about this same time now, tomorrow, because we'll be out and about for IRL in Kyoto, so a little farther away. Good times. Everyone have a good Friday. I gotta get ready to make tacos with friends here. And it's starting to get dark outside. So, enjoy your weekends. I'll see you guys soon. I'm running off. Take it easy, everyone. Bye.